Diving the last day of the year here at Jolla Shores. Conditions are much nicer, at least surf-wise, compared to yesterday.